I will not allow you guys to slander Ambitious, because no one slanders Gallo. No, 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 no.
Nobody slanders Gallo.
No one slanders Gallo.
Artists have been spoken up.
Yeah,
and nobody spoken up.
The one who killed himself. The one who died.
R.I.P. Yo.
You understand? Tell me. You understand? That's the condition that the artists are living in. But no one says, hey. No one says, hey, come on, guys, why aren't you? None of you guys say that. But when it's Ambitious, everybody comes at them like a ton of bricks. It's selective.
It's also that whole black thing, like they black, we expect better from them, you know?
You understand what I'm saying?
It's also that.
I'm not going to lie, you're right.
Yeah, you
that's,
are.
That's very true. But
no one slanders any of the big labels where the artists are dying poor.
Yeah, but you just happen to be talking about Ambitious.
Yeah.
I can say that when I look at Diamond on Instagram, I don't see them suffering. It's been a pandemic.
We didn't see anybody suffering.
MT was crashing Mercedes Benzes.
What are you going to do?
What are you going to do? You got AMG. What are you going to do? You're going to crash it.
You think he's not going to pay for the AMG that he crashed? He has to pay for it.
But he found out it wasn't his.
Yeah. He thought it was his.
He found out the cars weren't his.
Okay, let me tell you something.
Rick Ross.
Let me tell you something. If that's an advance, it's just like Nasty C. It's just like Nasty C. No one says Nasty C's got all these Benzes and all this stuff of advances, which is not his money.
Was he not endorsed by Mercedes?
But he was endorsed by Mercedes.
I'm talking about the ones that he has. I'm not talking about the one that he got because of the advertising campaigns.
Yeah.
I'm talking about the money that is being spent, the advance money that is being spent on propping him up. But you guys want to call out MT and Ambitious for it. MT at the same time is this? No, no, no. Hold on. MT at the same time when you see him on his Instagram live. Hold on. When you see MT on Instagram live, what do you see? You see him drinking lean. Yeah. Right? You see him smoking weed the entire time. We know that in his car accident, he was under the influence. Is insurance going to pay for that car or the repairs of that car? The repairs of that car came up to how many hundreds of thousands of rands? Did he pay them?
The car wasn't his.
He thought it was his. That's okay. What we're saying.
No, it's not about he thought he was inebriated and he crashed the car.
All we're talking about is ownership.
And he hit a public ownership, a government society. We're not talking about ownership here. Because what I know, all right?
I understand.
What I know about Ambitious is that their deals are 50-50. They are better than the major label deals. I just told you that even that percentage that I was telling you about is 20%. It's worse than an Ambitious deal. I'd rather have an Ambitious deal. Yes, it's worse than an Ambitious deal. It's worse. You understand? They're 50-50.
Would you sign to Ambitious?
No. I'm not an artist. Why would I sign to Ambitious?
If you were an artist, would you sign to Ambitious?
If I was an artist, I would recommend Ambitious. Would you sign? If I was an artist, right? Because of my knowledge, the reason why I wouldn't sign.
So you wouldn't sign?
No, I would never sign to any label. Forget Ambitious. I would never sign to any label.
Boom, boom.
I wouldn't have to. If I had to sign. Okay. Right?